Hello everyone, Xenia Zumira. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters the Dark Prince. Last time, well, quite a bit happened, honestly. We beat Barbatos, defeated Istark Yzma, and then got here. So, before we go fight Aamon, I'm going to tell you how to get through this dungeon. First, obviously, do what I did at first. Get all these facing upwards, so the water flows up here. But instead, you want to go to the left one, and the right one. For the left one, make sure it's facing towards the right, left, bottom, the middle left, I'm going to call it actually. Make sure it's facing not north. Now this one that I'm putting in the middle of the screen to the right, make face down, then rotate these two off, walk back up, rotate up, then you can turn the top one. Make sure it turns to the left, and then you slowly make your way back, facing it down, facing these inward so the water flows, and then face both of these two in the middle, upwards, and then the whole room kind of floods, and then we get here. So, and why am I not showing you it? I hate it. It was so confusing. So confusing. I don't like it.
Unwelcome guests are a cause for concern. What brings you here?
Don't play dumb. You can't wheedle out of this one.
I trust you are all in fine fettle. Now, it would seem my plan has failed. I never expected you to use the sands of time. But explain to me one thing. I thought you despised humans. What shame could be greater than joining forces with one?
You murdered me. Pushed my friend to the very brink of ruin. What has been the point of all this, Aamon?
You are merely pawns. Pieces I manipulate for my own lofty purpose. Nadiria is about to gain a new ruler, one who will change the world utterly. Now, before I eradicate you once and for all, allow me to show you something. Few familiar faces. Those stone golems all have one thing in common. They are elves, cursed to take such pitiful forms. In destroying them, you have played a crucial role in the demise of elfkind.
Oh, how decidedly devious! How perfectly unprincipled! You're the lowest of the low.
What have we done?
Now, my friends, as you may know, the greatest honor of any good pawn is sacrifice. Consider this your punishment for sullying the era of the one true ruler with your vile presence. This is the era of Aamon!
I disagree. Let's take him out. I'm a bit sad that we don't fight Virgil. Hello. At least we're on the Aamon. Mortal heal. One bounce. Well,
my lord.
No, not me. I don't want to die. I don't want to.
I thought we were done for. You have broken the curse. Thank you. Who are you?
I am the Queen of Elzeta, the ancient elven kingdom.
The ancient kingdom? Elzeta?
I was the Circle of Caprice in its entirety, transformed by Armin's curse.
He did that to you? But why?
We elves have the power to manipulate spatial and temporal dimensions. In Elzeta, we succeeded in condensing magic to create two kinds of crystal. To control space, we made Travelite. And Chronocyte to control time.
It's just like my pendant.
Aamon, overcome by an insatiable desire for this power, placed a curse upon my kingdom. One day, he marched his monster army into Elzetta and attacked us. They took what they came for, our Travelite and Chronocyte. When he was done, Aamon dragged Elzetta deep, deep beneath the ground.
I remember my grandmother telling me stories of the lost Elven Kingdom. She said that our ancestors had created crystals of immeasurable power.
You are our savior. If you seek a reward, merely name it, and I will make it so. You wish to be taken to Randolfo the Tyrant? In that case, I must create a new piece of Travelite for you. To travel to the upper echelon of the Circle of Conquest, where Randolfo surely awaits. But now, I must replace the home that the monsters here have lost. Restore this land to its previous form. This is farewell. I pray you may find peace wheresoever your journey ends.
Fascinating. Fascinating. But they've got Thornet of Transmutation. And oh, did not mean to pull this far. I want to try doing something. Oh, I'm not considered on ground to use the season. Believe one more drains the water. Weirdly, sorry. I really like this. Well, minus the soul spawn monsters. I'm doing quick search. So I want to see if I can find an egg. Well, there's an egg. I can't to turn it to winter to get over there. And here I was hoping to try and, well, you can see oh my god, I'm just trying to see if I can get lucky on recording. Oh my god, your damage is nothing. Another reason why I'm not a fan of games that don't allow, that don't have some way of quickly running away. Apparently, I don't know if it's now or not, there's a chance of getting a rainbow egg. I don't want to see. Nope, I got gold. It's still pretty good. I got another abominable showman. That's a rare monster. I'm not meant to be able to easily get him, but I've got two now. Alright, let's head to Rose Hill Tower.
Can you hear me?
The Zenith Dragon!
An event of great import is taking place. Look.
Oh no. Okay, good.
I trust you are in fine fettle, my lord.
Aamon. You were all a fluster. What happened?
I am present you with a most exquisite gift. Behold, the secret of evolution. Those who wield its power may transcend the limits of all that is natural. I would be honored if Master Dolph were first to try it. Should he do so?
Its immense strength would ultimately annihilate him. Am I wrong? You hoped that he would destroy me before the power consumed him. You are clever, Aamon. But perhaps not as clever as you think. Besides, we already obtained the secret of evolution without you. So, would you like to peer beyond nature's limits for yourself?
To generate such power, that's impossible.
Behold, the supreme secret of evolution. I would be honored if you were first to try.
Dolph! I'm already unstoppable. I don't need any tricks or contrivances. I'm coming for you, runt. I'll pound you into mush!
If it's my head you want, come and take it. Daddy's waiting.
Ooh.
Does it allow a greater level of control? One need not destroy oneself in using it. Should Randolfo wield it against the human world, it would result in the total extinction of life. You must put a stop to your father. Only you can do this.
That's one thing we agree. It isn't.
I'll give him a smack and a kisser myself. Come on, let's go pay him a visit.
You're not touching.
Shall we feast on meat and mead, on treats laid out before us? You know the place, so do I. Our secret banquet. The finale is almost upon us, my brother. Which future will you choose for us?
What is your deal? But let's go to the final battle. The true final battle. Actually, while we're at it, Fizzy!
How you doing?
Online shop. Browse new items. Still not great. Might as well just check.
Thanks, babe.
Thanks. And I'll go check what's feasible. See if there's anything worth using. Reverse search. Don't care. Nah.
Come again.
I'll probably have to make some fusion monster, so in the post game. New location is available to visit. The last area, the upper echelon of the Circle of Conquest. Time to take Dolph down. And then Randolfo the Tyrant. And potentially solo if we need. Depends how quickly he comes for us. Because he still doesn't know.
Here we are, the upper echelon of the Circle of Conquest. What a sinister place we've come to.
And I guess that must be Randolfo's castle. We really made it, huh?
That building down there. I sense there's something sacred about it, amongst all this gloom. But let's take a closer look.
I have a feeling it's not all that secret.
This isn't any ordinary human. Gorin, help me get him inside.
Is something the matter?
You've been here before. Back when you were a kid? Seems like you were destined to return, huh?
Apparently. I would have jumped. That felt longer than it should have been. We're almost there though.
I know you've come a long way, but you'd best give up on your plan to see your father. Not interested in my warning, I see. There you are!
You sure know how to keep us waiting.
Surprised to see us? The truth is, we swung by earlier to check up on Randolfo and scope out the area.
How thoughtful of you.
We've learned that the Tyrant is holed up in the Conqueror's Keep, and the four Shrines of Power maintain the magic barrier around his stronghold. Each shrine is guarded by one of Dolph's generals, known collectively as the Quad Squad.
Well, if they're in our way, we'd better see about removing them.
If the fighting starts to take its toll, return here and heal your wounds in the spring.
All right. I'll let you decide which shrine we're heading for first.
Well, I don't know which shrine we're going to. Bumper bonus ball. Let's head out. Head to the shrine. Let's go left, up, right, and down. Is that an egg? Wow. It's gold. Wow. I wasn't expecting a flat dragon. That's a high ranking monster and annoying to make. Cosmic Chimera. Nope. I'm not gonna fight you. Not yet, at least. Walk in. Shrine of Power. Super Seeds of Wisdom? We're not gonna use them yet. I think it'd be foolish to do so. Three Seeds of Resilience. That'll be useful. Not for here yet. Now then, let's go meet with one of the quad squad. I don't know how I dodged both of them. This is power.
I am Lady Venezia, Duchess of Deception, one of the Quad Squad. Your mother was the Lady Miriam. I remember her well. She was intelligent and beautiful. A princess in the human world, as I understand. Down here in Nadiria, she was never short of a smile. Even for we lowly members of the Quad Squad. It pains me that I must now fight her son. But destiny is immutable. Let us do battle!
Now, I don't remember... the towers... had names in the original? But they... I feel Barbatos with this one, because this one is too straightforward. Unless the all four are going to be the same, in which case, yeah, maybe not. Don't know why he didn't just... yeah, do that. Two down. I'm surprised I didn't take her out. Really? Thankfully, I believe... yeah, we have smelling souls. No worry about confusion. There we go. Lady Venezia? Gone.
Master Dolph, I failed you.
One of the barriers disappears. And we don't get teleport out here. Nope. The pillars don't disappear either. And we're pretty much out. set to the next tower. And then we'll do the next two towers in the next episode. Okay, so all of them are just called Shrines of Power. And all of them are kind of similar. So, guess I can't say, oh yeah, that previous one was Barbados. So there must have been some renovating. Though it might give some supersedes of power to four of us. Actually, it might also give wisdom to him. Give him more power. Really?
Lord Randolfo's second son. Well, I am Sir Beefdrake, Duke of Dragons, a member of the Quad Squad. Have you met your younger brother, the Drifter, Ludo? His mother's identity is a mystery, you know. I heard she was an elf with very special powers. Her current whereabouts are unknown. But you and he are the same. A threat! To Nadiria, that must be dealt with!
Wow, he's alone. Really? Don't know why you're just not spamming Dragon Slash. Really? Why are you hustle dancing? God.
Here!
Now you're healing. You want me to heal? You should be spamming that every turn, practically. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Scorch. Full heal. There we go. Oh, nice. Boom. Round 9. Then you can don't need any more Corvus. No, Trom there is gonna need a lot of seeds of skill to max out.
How did you wretches get so strong?
Might not need to warp back. When the barrier disappears. Now I'm going to cross over here. Keep forgetting. Well, okay, if it takes a moment one hit, that's fine. This is a stupid place to put a mini metal, honestly. Anyways. Next time, as we're pretty much leaving this place, hopefully with no more fights. Oh, nope. We're heading to the next Shrine of Power. I'll see you guys. Actually, let's see how far it is. Oh, you know, we're definitely not getting over there. We're heading back to Hopeful Haven. And, well, I'll be seeing you guys in the next episode for more Dragon Quest Monsters Dark Prince. We'll be clearing out the next two shrines. See you guys then. Xenozuma. Xeno Inazuma, setting out.